this suits me. For now.
Who's dead? Oh yeah, well. I saw a camel. Mysterious. Yeah, we essentially need to enter the area and then there's gonna be an animal going on. Can I have the different elements? She doesn't get damaged by it? Okay.
Turning out to be a good fight.
I still don't know what it is.
Hi.
Pretty empty. Oh, she transformed automatically as well. I didn't know it works like that. I love this weapon now then. And I immediately bought skill points for it. Oh, damn.
Fight me.
This is OP. Though my hand hurts.
Thank you.
Sometimes it gets lost, but it's fine. Like control over it. Those arrows are annoying. Sometimes the counters don't connect as well. That was rough. There's more there.
I'm ready to play.
I went here because I thought I saw a cave or something. Read the tooltip in time. What a massacre. I still want to go to this cave.
How about here?
On your way.
Or am I boring you?
How sad. Only 2 feet.
I remember in the beginning of the game I was like opening it, but what was the purpose of this place? Now we're off for the anomaly and then to the temple. Hmm. interesting. Oh, come on. Get stuck in the ground, so that's when I need to recall it. Should be there. Ow. Now that I realize I can still have buttons, it's much convenient.
Don't get comfortable. Couldn't survive.
Mutilation. This anomaly better be worth it. Mortal weapon. Oh. Freaking gun? Right, treasure. Okay. So just money at the end of the day. Why am I outside again? Jesus, there's so much to see.
Can't survive without me.
No. I mean, I can, but I don't want to waste my time like that.
Tell me what you see.
Is that the voice of Horus, or has the desert finally taken its toll?
I will guide you.
This entrance has admitted no one in ages. May Ptah's keystone still hold true.
None have entered since his passing? No one upholds his name?
How could they, without this key?
So how do I enter?
God now expects me to climb. So be it.
Don't be such a wuss. We'll have an amazing view here. Yeah, pretty cool.